was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style when no one else could play. He was a tough man, love his prey. But then his number came out and he was gone with the dread. He in the army now, I'm blowing reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. They make it all new before his uncle say. It really broke you down because we couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day they came, went out the traffic and then. And now the company comes when he was reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. He blowing it to the bar. He boogie rhythm, he can do another lesson. The bass and guitar, he played with them. He made the company jumps when he was traveling. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He's some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he's busy as a bee. And when he plays, he make the company jump, he made to the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. When he was ready.